So here we are at FAME 2016 in Manila, and we're at the exhibition of the Peacock Chair, which is an iconic chair that started, well, mainly from the Philippines, I gather. And here are different renditions of the Peacock Chair by various new designers in Manila, as well as old designers like Mr. Layag here. So what was that again, sir, regarding this chair?
Yeah.
It's got the lyrics of Karen Carpenter's song.
Yeah, close to you.
Close to you.
Why okay. Do birds leave?
That's
bird,
fun.
Bird, pick up bird.
Yes. Okay, that's a connection then.
Yeah, that's a connection. And that's the designer, Tony.
And Mr. Tony Gonzalez is here.
Yes.
Mr. Gonzalez, please tell us about your creation.
My creation?
Yes.
This is just for fun.
Yeah, it is fun.
Something to be happy.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Mr. Luxin. Yes, Mr. Luxin's company is one of the oldest in the Philippines for like 36 years? 38
years.
Wow, 38 years manufacturing furniture.
Furniture and lamps.
Lamps. And in your company, you've been represented by Leo Sanyo, the designer. Hello, Leo. Hi.
Designers, and also Tony.
Yes. Tony. Yes, and Mr. Tony Gonzalez here is also with Mr. Roxine's company, both of these young talents in the Philippines. And seeing their work, they're quite illustrious. Tell us about your the designs that you're coming out with okay. Your company after 38 years.
We come up with new outstanding designs every time. I think about three times a year.
Great.
And we have been selling to Conran shop before.
Ah, you are already selling to Conran. Well
but
done.
Long before.
Of course.
And for 20 me. Years, for a period of 20 years.
Have you met Terence Conran?
No, I haven't.
I met him, he's a gentleman. He's a lovely guy and he's very welcoming to like great talents from our part of the world.
Yes, sir.
Mr. Sanyo,
yeah.
Congratulations with your work.
Thank you.
It caught my attention when I first came to this hall, as well as Mr. Tony Gonzalez's work. Please tell us about your design here, of the classic iconic peacock chair.
Yeah.
And what was your interpretation?
My own rendition. It's basically the unique thing about it is it's not inspired by the fantail of the.
Mm-hmm.
I call it the glow chair.
Ah.
So it's basically radiation.
Yes, I can see the sun.
Yeah, that's it.
The sun rays. Rotan. Stunning. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you, sir, Mr. Luxin, and all the best to your company.
By the way, I have my calling card.
Oh, thank you, sir.